Is it the first LEED certified platinum or just